Rabbits are one of the most popular pets, but for prospective owners with allergies, these furry little critters might be a concern. That's because there is a common misconception that all rabbit breeds shed and, therefore, will cause allergy sufferers discomfort. As you can imagine, this has caused many people to rule out rabbits as potential pets. However, if you are one of those people who love bunnies but suffer from pet-related allergies, we have good news for you. Not all rabbits shed, some breeds don't shed at all. So, fear not, you can adopt one, or many, of these low-shedding breeds without worrying about your allergies acting up. Mini or dwarf lop bunnies. Dwarf lop bunnies are known for their gentle nature and floppy ears. As a result of their docile nature and small size, they shed less than other breeds of rabbits. Dwarf lop bunnies are also good pets for children because of their gentle dispositions and playful personalities. Holland lop or Netherland dwarf bunnies. If you're a first-time rabbit owner, or you have children who would like to learn about the responsibility of caring for a pet, Holland lops and Netherland dwarfs are good choices. These breeds are also great if you live in an apartment with limited space or don't have much time or energy to devote to your rabbit's care. Holland lops and Netherland dwarfs are both smaller than other breeds. This makes them ideal for families with limited living space and for people who aren't able to devote much time each day to their pets, or those who simply want less work. Lionhead rabbits. Lionheads are known for their fluffy manes, which can be long or short. They are very social and friendly but can also be aggressive if you don't respect them. They are very easy to care for and require no special conditions or facilities. You can keep them in an apartment with minimal space, as long as there's enough room to run around and play every once in a while. The lionhead rabbit is playful and energetic, so it's important that you give them plenty of toys. They'll enjoy having a variety of chewable items, including wood blocks, cardboard tubes, hay bales, and even empty cardboard egg cartons that have been cleaned out. And because they're so active by nature, they need lots of exercise time outside their cage each day when they can run freely. At least 4 hours each day is recommended. Angora rabbits shed less. Angora rabbits are a breed of rabbit that have beautiful, long, soft, silky hair. They have a reputation for being low maintenance, easy to care for, and a good choice for first-time rabbit owners. Angoras also make excellent pets if you have allergies because they don't shed much fur. The six breeds mentioned earlier are some of the best for people who want a rabbit that is easy to handle, care for, and doesn't shed much. We encourage you to consider one of these breeds for your next pet. There is a lot to consider when choosing the right kind of pet for you, but we're confident that if you do your research, take time with your decision and weigh up the pros and cons of each breed, you'll find the perfect fluffy friend for life. If you enjoyed this video, kindly press the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on, so that you don't miss out on videos like this. Thank you for watching.